Hello everyone, welcome to the Cloud Network. Here is about the tutorial that I am going to show you how to optimize and compress the JPEG or PNG images in the Linux. So here about the tricks that you can do in the not only Red Hat Linux, Fedora, CentOS, you can do this Ubuntu, Linux Mint and Debian also. Methods are same, procedures are same. All the links and the commands you can find below to my video in the description box. The first one is to optimize and compress the JPG or PNG images on your Ubuntu or the CentOS or any of the Linux. So the first one is your so this is about the first one, command lines tools. That means you can read about this one, about the JPG image and how to compress these all. Okay, the next one is to installing in your Red Hat Fedora CentOS. That means if you want to install this one, this is a command to install that one. So first you need to install EPEL repository from directory command. If you have any operating system of Linux, Fedora, CentOS means any version, yes, you can type in the Fedora latest version about the 23. We are having the DNF instead of yum, so you can use this command and also the CentOS also. So yes, just use the yum install EPEL hyphen release command, and once this completed command, you need to type the second one is DNF install. So this already has, you know, in the Fedora 22 version DNF is came, and the next one is to install in the Debian, Linux Mint and Ubuntu systems. So for that one you need to type these steps, apt -get install ncdu, so that one you can install in any of the Ubuntu, Linux Mint, Debian operating system. And after that, this is the next command to install the JPEG optimization program from the repository. So step 3, just you need to type yum install JPEG optimizations on the Red Hat Linux CentOS. People can type this one, and the Fedora people, you can use DNF install JPEG optimization. And once completed, for the Ubuntu people, Debian, you can use this this one is a command. Actually this is a continue step 5th and step 6, JP optimization cloud.jp, and this is step 6. You can give option and then you can give a image name like to optimize. And now let's compress the following JP cloud.jpg image. But before optimizing the image, the first find out the actual size of the image. So for that one we have a command du hyphen sh that give the image name, that will show you the size of the image. And then step 8 is to jpeg optimize. That's typing the jpeg optimize, then image name. So up here is the actually size of that one showing 6.2 MB. That means the image size it will show. And then we having the open the compress image in any of the image editor and we find the major difference. So the quality also remains same, and also source compression remains the same. And once the maximum size is command completed, you can check. Then for example, let us compress the above image from 5.6 MB to 250K. That means we want to reduce the size of the image, whatever the size is there, and we want to see the example is showing on the screen. So you can follow the step 9 to JPG optimize hyphen size, giving this command exactly, and you can done. And this command also works in your Ubuntu, Fedora, Linux, Cloud Mint also, all those things. And the bad JPG image compression and optimization is there. For that one you can use the step 10, the clouds image that you can use. So and the step 11, you can check the ls hyphen l, that will show you the image size. And then run the following command to compress all the image at once. So step 2 is jp optimize star dot jpg image is there, and the jpg optimization is like multiple images you have. So you can use the jp optimize and then giving the image name. Once you complete the step 14 is the man is nothing but it will show you the commands and about the JPEG optimization using. So that for more details, that means you can check out for the man pages. You can also compress the multiple size selecting the image once on, and then you can compress and optimize JPEG image for the command line. So like optimize PNG is a command tool used to optimize and compress the PNG and portable network graphic files without losing its original quality. So the installation and the uses of OPTI in JPEG is very similar to the JPEG Optane. So once, like, you can see the install OPT PNG in a Red Hat Linux Fedora people. So you can use the 15th and the 16th steps for the installation on the Red Hat Fedora Linux Mint. To first installing the yum install and OPTN PNG, this is the command. And for the Ubuntu Debian system, you can use the apt install Optane PNG. And then once completed, how to use the Optane PNG image optimizer? For that one, this is your command ls space hyphen lh in picture name, that you can image name you can give. And then also you can check the actually size of the image also, which showing above the screen also. Like, you can follow these steps here procedure. It actually, this have been mixed up, so you can use the steps by step also, it will be work definitely. And the this command also work in your Ubuntu also. And then you can use the command 22 to check the image size after the compression. And then like so, all these things are, you can read it on the screen, and you can follow the batch PNG main compression optimization on the screen. Once you follow all these steps, you will be get the image optimization compression. And then for more details about the PNG, check the man pages also, like man optim page is there command. If you are webmaster and want to serve the optimizing page over a website or the blogs, these tools can be very handy. And these tools not only save the disk space but also reduce the bandwidth while uploading the image also. So if you have any clarification, you can comment below to my video, like us and share my video among friends and relatives, help to spread my channel. Please subscribe to CloudNet channel and like us my page on the Facebook also, facebook.com/itcloudnetwork.